Two men were arrested as they tried to climb down a building. Two officers eating lunch saw Chad St. Clair and Matthew Comer trying to escape from the Renewal Building on 2nd Avenue in downtown Pittsburgh. Both were staying there as part of their probation and parole. They are now facing new charges. One officer was taken to the hospital to be checked out after being injured during the arrest.